Dumbbell shrugs are a trapezius exercise, or your traps, which is the sort of back end of your neck into your shoulders. What we're aiming to do is shrug the shoulders up, squeeze at the top, hold it for a second, nice and slow down at the bottom, trying to relax the shoulders, almost stretching them out to get that extra little bit of work into the traps. We're not aiming to roll the shoulders forward as a lot of people do, just go straight up and down so you can really concentrate on the movement and the weight that you're lifting.